State Athletic Commission, along with the World Boxing Organization, President Francisco Paco Barcarcel, Supervisor at ringside for the WBO, Richard DeCure. At ringside, the three judges scoring will be Tim Cheatham, Dick Howell, Don Trella, and inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Kenny Bayless. And now, from the Cosmopolitan of Las Vegas, 12 rounds of boxing for the vacant WBO Middleweight Championship of the World. Fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black with red and officially weighing in at 159, three-quarter pounds. His professional record, an excellent one. 33 victories, including 23 wins by knockout, only two defeats. From Limerick, Ireland, two-time NABF champion, WBO number four ranked middleweight in the world, Irish Andy Lee. And fighting out of the red corner, wearing blue with silver, officially weighing in at 159 1/2 pounds, this former Olympian and two-time world amateur champion, now as a professional, has a perfect record of 24 fights. 24 victories, including 13 wins by knockout. He is the undefeated WBO Intercontinental Champion and ranked number one in the world by the WBO, Matt Coromo.
And if I land, I thought he was gone then. But I made sure I didn't take any chances. Yeah. I just threw a helpful lever.
Yes.
Got him out.
Yeah. It seems as though throughout your career, when you've had your toughest fights, they've also resulted in your biggest wins, with that right hook bailing you out. Was it the same story tonight? Karabov is very skilled, or did you set that up differently somehow tonight?
God bless him with a right hook. I can't take too much credit for it. But this man here nurtured it, along with a man who was Stuart and Sugar Hill. So, and not forgetting Joey Gamash, who's a good coach. So, you know. But anyway, this two are two. But listen, I'm in the way fight. I'm a champion now. I want to defend my belt in Ireland. And I'll fight the best in the world.
Congratulations, Andy.
Fuck the Irish. Give me.
Cosmopolitan of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. This is the main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing in the welterweight division. And it's all brought to you by International Boxing Hall of Fame promoter, Mr. Bob Arum, and his Top Rank Incorporated, sponsored by Tecate Con Carácter, sanctioned by the Nevada State Athletic Commission, Chairman Francisco V. Aguilar, Executive Director Robert Bennett. At ringside, the three judges scoring will be Bert Clements, Julie Letterman, and Craig Metcalf. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Tony Weeks. Oh, and now, the officials are ready, the fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. So for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the Cosmopolitan of Las Vegas, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trim with white, official weight, 146 1/2 pounds. His professional record, 23 victories, including 19 wins by knockout with only 2 defeats. Damas y caballeros de San Miguel, Buenos Aires, Argentina, former Latino and former WBA Intercontinental Champion, Diego La Hoya Chavez. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing red trimmed with white, official weight, 145, 3/4 pounds. His professional record, an outstanding one also. 31 victories, including 12 knockouts, with only 1 defeat. From Palm Springs, California, USA, 2-time world champion, former light welterweight, and former welterweight champion of the world, Timothy Desert Storm. Bradley!
receive your instructions. Usted recibe instrucciones. It goes right here, it's okay. Y empujó that slow. Aquí está bien, aquí no. It goes right here, it's okay. Y empujó that slow. Aquí está bien, aquí no. I want a good, clean fight. You can know I play Olympia. Obey my commands for all times. Above all, protect yourself for all time. Escucha, man. Cuídate. These goes. Ready? Let's go.
Let's go!
We go to the scorecards. Julie Letterman scores at 116 to 112 for Chavez. Bert Clemens scores at 115, 113 for Bradley. And Craig Metcalf scores at 114, 114, a 3-1 split. This contest officially is a draw. Fighters, ladies and gentlemen, Diego Chavez and Timothy Bradley. Let's give both fighters a hand.
Seemed to be winning. Tell me about that.
Well, that was just the strategy of mine. I listened to my corner. My corner told me to close the gap on him and try to wear him down a little bit because he was really he was in really good condition for this fight. So that's why I stepped inside, smothered him, landed my shots, body shots, just trying to get to his body, slow him down.
Then you moved back to the outside. Why?
Moved back to the outside because then he started wearing down. Then I could be able to land counters on him because I'm quicker. Spots, but you know, I'll get better.
Thanks, Tim. Diego, what do you think about the decision?
No, fue una pelea muy, muy pareja. Creo que fui superior en muchos pasos de la pelea.
I think it was a pretty even fight, but I felt I was superior in many instances in the fight.